This is the easiest way to make a guinea pig cage. First, I put down a waterproof layer. I'm using a plastic tablecloth here. If I had the time and money, I would use Coroplast. I'm using 14-inch grids for the walls. Find these on Amazon or a thrift store. If I run out of connectors, I use zip ties or alligator clips. For bedding, I'm using bath mats and DIY pee pads. Then add water, hay, Heidi's, and guinea pigs.